Attention, inhabitants of Concepción. This is a reminder that COVID